Oh, not.
Damn, dude, one argument and now you calling Sakid instead of me, man. That this is how this is what we doing
I,
now?
I didn't this even know you was now, around.
So, this is what we doing now. One argument is all it took, and that's it. Now it's fuck Peanut. That's all it
first
took.
First of all, we didn't even argue, to be fair. I still don't even know why you was upset at me. Nah, I was maybe not upset at the situation.
No. I was upset. Listen, first of all, my bad about yesterday. You know what I'm saying? I came at you a type of way, and that's my bad. The only reason I was upset, though, is because I would, listen, me and you always going to argue. You know what I'm saying? That's what we do. Yeah, when you spend time with somebody, you always going to argue with them and shit like that. It happens. I just want to keep shit between me and you and that Max K. The problem is that when me and you argue, you told Vinny, and then you told K, and then you told Rami, who all called me and was saying shit. You see what I'm saying?
Okay.
That's the only problem I had. That's why I was mad.
I admit, I told Vinny, but I didn't tell Rami. I
think you didn't Rami, tell Rami? Because Rami called me, and he was like, he was fucking around and shit, you know what I mean?
Somebody said something. I can't remember something happened with Rami, but I know he was trying to stir right away because he said something to me, and I was like, "Nah, I don't want to talk about it."
Yeah, I
and
mean,
this is when he called you in the meth team.
Yeah, as soon as he called me, he was instantly stirring. You know what I'm saying?
But listen, I listen. The whole thing is right. What I'm saying is like this whole K shit, like snitching, like K's an op or something. That's what causes the vibe. Like K's our homie and our OG. It's like, I'll tell you some 100%. Shit, and I'm gonna keep it a buck so you can like kind of see where I'm coming from. When you told me about Oswaldo, and you're like, "Yo, don't say anything," and I didn't, and K found out. Guess who he was mad at?
Well, he was mad. He wasn't mad at you, was he?
He was mad at me, bro. Because it's like, oh shit, like that's what I'm trying to say. So it's like. It always falls back, and this has been from a hutch do some shit, and I'm like, oh shit, I'm not saying anything. Like, this has nothing to do with me. Rami and K will wake up and find out I knew about it. They come at me. They took my keys. They took all my shit. I always get the fucking backhand.
I know. Listen, I know you coming from, and I know me asking you for a pill was really your call, and I know you can't, you know what I'm saying? I understand. Trust me, I understand. 100%. And I want you to know, though, 99% of the time when I talk shit to you, I ain't being serious either.
No, but Peanut, at the end of the day, I like that you're the wild card because I admire that. I admire a motherfucker that was like, I'm gonna be the wild out card because that's fucking taxing, bro. And I'll never be like, yo, we beefing or nothing like that. We gonna argue. All right, Peanut's upset. He gonna take some time. When he wake up, he gonna call me. And that's exactly what happened.
100%. Listen, all I'm asking is though, when me and you got a problem, we'll deal it between me, you, and K at Mac. All
right, I respect that. I respect that.
When you tell, listen, bro, when you start telling people and you tell Vinny and shit, man, You already know how that shit goes, bro. Motherfuckers always gonna stir. So they gonna call me on the phone and piss me off even more. Because I was already, after we had our talk, you know what I'm saying? What's it called? After we had our talk, when I asked you for the pill, I was already over it. When you said no, I was like, all right, whatever. You know what I'm saying? Like, we argued a little bit over the phone. I came at you in the wrong way, and I was like, all right, I'm over this shit. You know what I'm saying? But then when I go to Senior Buns, and Vinny called me on the phone, like, yo, Peanut, what the fuck you doing, ho? You can't be doing, you know what I'm saying? Like, with an attitude, I'm just like, you know, that shit just. It kind of made me mad that you told him and then he called me talking shit, you know what I'm saying? Like that.
No, you're right from your perspective. Definitely I should have never I definitely shouldn't have told Vinny. So I definitely apologize for that. And you know, we had a misunderstanding on both ends. There was wrongdoing. But we dogs, and at the end of the day, I'll die for you, motherfucker. That's just 100%. What it is.
And I'll do the same for you, you know what I'm saying?
100%. I'm saying so at the end of the day, you know, we gonna get into our shit and same shit with K. K fucking love you and shit. And K hard on me, he hard on you because he sees potential in both of us. That's just what it is. We like the, you know what I'm saying? Like the, I don't want to say the little dogs, but we like them, you know what I'm saying? The rebels, that's what happens. But don't, I don't want you to take it to a point where you get frustrated and you want to go sleep. Even with the, you could ask anybody too, even with the shop shit, right? Like you feel like you're not contributing, but you be at the shop. It's just that you can't. Pay taxes on the shop. You can't pay 20 cents on the shop, putting in work.
No, but we do pay tax to the shop. Wait, hold on, 1 second, first. Hold on.
Are we ready to go?
Hold on, did you hear that?
No, I'm not on radio.
No, you hear what I said over the phone?
What, kissing?
Yeah, all right, my bad. You heard that?
Who you kissing? Who you kissing? Like. Hey, don't let me tell Hazel now.
I had to do it. I had to. Long story.
What are you doing?
Shut up. Listen. Hold on.
Are you kissing me or you got someone in the background? What you doing, man?
No, I was talking to you, man. That shit hurts. All right,
What was you saying, man?
Oh, man, bro. I got confused. What was you saying?
Why you kiss like that, too? Like, why are your lips so wet?
Hold on now. What was you saying? I forgot. I was about to say something, but I forgot. What was you saying?
We cool. The boys are here, so I don't want to talk around them.
All right, we'll talk later. But just know
we're doing a job. You coming on?
Yeah, I'm coming. Just I'm gonna tell you this though before I hang up. We'll talk later. But just know that no matter how many arguments, like you know what I'm saying, it don't matter at the end of the day. All right.
You're my dog, and I respect that, and we'll keep it between us. But if motherfuckers stir, bro, we both gotta defuse it right away. Yeah.
100%. I'm coming out. Where they at?
All right.
All right. Let's go by the job.